Apple could be working on a new pair of wireless headphones by the end of this year. While the company already has Beats, those headphones to place over the ear could be sold under the Apple brand. It seems that AirPod is a success and the company wants to take advantage of this market. The new headphones would have the same comfort as AirPod, but with better sound quality. Apple could ship them sometime in the fourth quarter of 2018, just in time for the holiday season. Some users cannot use AirPod due to the shape of their ears. This new pair of headphones should solve this problem. Headsets are usually more expensive than wireless headphones, so this new accessory could cost even more than $159. Kuo has heard that Apple is working with the metal injection molding company SZS. That's probably the way KGI managed to learn about this project. It is not clear how different they will be from the wireless headphones of the Beats brand. In particular, you can now find Beats Solo 3 with an Apple W1 wireless chip. Use the same wireless chip as you can find in AirPods.